Now from Rachel Bilson to Sienna Miller, Hayden Christensen's gaining a reputation as a real ladies' man. He invited only Etalk to a recent photo shoot where he set the record straight on his love life.
Hey, Etalk, you've got the exclusive invite to my en-route photo shoot.
A candid en-route photo shoot leads to a candid conversation with a very sophisticated-looking Hayden Christensen, one of Tinseltown's leading men with four movies on the go. Hayden's been locking lips with Hollywood It girls Natalie Portman, Jessica Alba, Misha Barton, Rachel Bilson, and Sienna Miller.
Are you trying to woo me or what?
You're co-starring alongside some of Hollywood's biggest It girls right now. What is that like for you? Is that exciting? Is that...
It's very, itty.
Like you're hot right now.
The people I've worked with have been really neat.
Neat.
You don't like that word?
It's good. It's good. It's perfect.
You know, they've been neat. Awake was with Terrence Howard and Jessica Alba, I guess is one of our girls that we're talking about.
Yeah.
Who's a real sweetheart.
Awake is not in theaters yet, but his recent flick Factory Girl created a major stir because of its very convincing love scenes with Sienna.
Feel any pressure to kind of like live up to that like lovaboy status in your other movies now, like the chemistry between you and the other girls that you're working with?
You're frightening me. I don't know.
It's good things.
There's nothing wrong with a little bit of intimacy and a little bit of romance.
That little bit of romance on screen reportedly had Hayden hooking up with Sienna for real. And now rumor has it, him and Rachel are getting cozy.
Recently, pictures of you and Jumper co-star Rachel, like, having fun, hanging out. There are rumors that you guys are romantically linked.
Really? I haven't read those rumors. So, hard to really comment, but no, we're not romantic.
False. Good. Okay. There. You've got the answer now.
As for those racy scenes in Factory Girl, we put Hayden back in the hot seat later in the show.
This one, the sex scene with Sienna, real or not real?